Hello everyone, this is a short video about the Model Context Protocol Python SDK, and I just want to show you the screenshot example. So the MCP server that will give you screenshot functionality. So if you come into Model Context Protocol, GitHub, Python SDK, and you want to go into the fast MCP directory and scroll down, and you get to screenshot py. And it uses PyAuto GUI and Pillow, which you're probably familiar with if you use Python a lot. Take a screenshot of the user's screen and return it as an image. Use this tool anytime the user wants you to look at something they're doing. Well, Microsoft got in a bit of hot water for that a while back, didn't they? But obviously this is fully with the user's consent. You may or may not want to do this if you're in a corporate environment, but obviously there's a lot of good use cases where you might want to screenshot your screen and get an opinion on it. So screenshot PyAuto GUI and then screenshot convert to RGB and save. So let's copy this code, copy raw file. And if we go into, let's make it, we'll just call it viz, cd to viz, uv init, and there we've got src, cd to src, nv viz, we want to make a main.py. I've already done this today on my other laptop just as a test, and what I didn't want to do was do the video again on that same laptop because it wouldn't be authentic and it wouldn't install some of the things that we need. So if we do UV run, let's try UV run main.py. So it's wrong place. Not a directory. That's because create virtual env. There we go. Right. Okay. So UV add MCP. It'll probably keep asking us for more things as we progress. Oh, it hasn't. Okay. Good. So now we want to try and run UV run MCP dev. Typer is required. Install with pip install. Okay, we need to do UV add MCP CLI in the square brackets. Right, okay, and now we'll try that. And what we want to do is get the inspector running for us, and then we can actually test this, believe it or not. So MCP inspector, we need to connect to the server, so just come over here. It's taking its time because I'm using OBS and recording this. Waiting to require lock. Installed 29 packages. So in the background, it's doing a few installs. And then we want tools, list tools. Take screenshot. And it's a bit squashed up because I'm on quite a small screen. But if we do take screenshot, run tool, we should get an error about TK and... Yeah, you must install Pillow or greater and GNOME screenshot. So it gives you the instructions here. I'm using Pop OS, which is similar to Ubuntu. Try again. I've got a feeling it might fail again, but eventually, once you get your installs working, Tkinter and whatever. This is only on Linux as well. So if you're on a Mac or Windows, you might get similar, you might get different errors, you might get no errors. So let's connect. Tools, list tools, take a screenshot, run tool, and success. So all we really did was just installed the appropriate, easy for me to say, screenshot grabber for our operating system. So again, Windows or Mac OS, then it, you'd do like the equivalent thing if it was even needed. So that's actually taken a screenshot, which would then be scrutinized by Claude or any LLM provider. That's the whole point of MCP, is that it's a protocol. So the protocol is universal. It will work with, in theory, it will work with any LLM, although there will be, I think there will be certain specific things that you'll need to tweak for proprietary stuff, I would say. So there we go. That's how to take a screenshot using MCP. And this is just me demoing in the inspector, but obviously this would work with you adding it to your Claude desktop. So happy days. That's in the Python SDK. So PyAuto GUI, Pillow, and it's using the fast MCP, which is the nicer way to get a server up and running. Give Claude a tool to capture and view screenshots. Fast MCP screenshot example. So thanks for watching, and hope you're enjoying all the MCP videos. It's very interesting, and I think there's a big future for it. So yeah, keep watching. Thanks.